Oui. Ah, mais. Are we getting ready? Yes, we are. Okay. Tweet, tweet, tweet. Do it, tweet, tweet. Hey guys, it's Rin. Are we going to play some more of The
Fucking
Last of Us
scars.
2? Both microphone audio and gameplay are being broadcast. Yes, that's what I'd like. Thank you. Okay. We're going back to get Lev and Yara. Which I think is just such a silly idea. I'm not sure why we have to go back. But I do sense that we're going to fall in love with Yara and Lev, and that's gonna be like a redeeming quality. Do we need that anymore? Okay, we did get something down here last time. We're very low on everything, which I'm not a huge fan of. I hear things. I hear noises in the dark.
Sure you saw them?
Fuck.
It was the apostate.
At least I know he's alive.
Okay. Fuck, what am I gonna do? Oh my god. Oh my god. Into this, I don't like it. Okay, I'm fine. I can do it. But I don't have a lot of confidence about this. Oh god. Okay, so this is definitely gonna be a bit more difficult than I'm anticipating. I've really gotten myself into a pickle though, haven't
Right in there!
Come on, come on, come on. For person of interest? That's so fun. That seems like a lifetime ago, right? Okay. How do I do this? I'm stuck in here. I'm stuck in here with very little. Okay, I need to be able to hide. I'm never gonna get out of this. It's gonna be 2 hours of this, guys. Breathe in stealth? Okay. I can't sneak. I'm already like cornered into this position. Okay, I can do it. See my problem?
In there! She's running!
Yeah, fuck you.
Troy, you're done.
You're done. Run, Abby. Run. Run. Run faster. Okay, this is a bit better. This is the best I've done it, guys. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you. There's just one left, right? Oh, the fuck, let's do this. So close. Okay, You're good, you're good, Rin, you're good. I don't need the silence, I don't want to waste that. In a better position than I was. I guess I could just stealth again. I just don't have enough ammo or shit all. I've got shit all, guys. I've got shit all. Okay. At least you guys are being really supportive of me. Relax. It's just one person. Okay, come on. Group.
Discover everything. We miss someone.
You miss someone, lols. Fucking nerds, come on. Come on, you fucking nerds. Shit. Okay. Oh, I can do it. Thank you, guys. Okay, put the brick in your hand. Punch with the brick hand. Thank you. Use dodge. I'm trying. I feel like there's some to the right. Thank you. Can I grab? Okay. Begins. Lol. I feel like we're in a good position now. I know I should have run for it just then, but I'm fucking panicking, guys. Please tell me this is the last one.
I know you're out there.
Fuck. Me. Fuck my life. Now all I have is like infected for the rest of my life, right? Oh. Can we all just take a breather? Good lord. Good lord. That was hard. Oh. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Is that all? That's all the supplies you want to give me? It's because I raided it before, isn't it? Oh, sorry. Please. Oh, man. Okay, let's see if I can upgrade anything. Nope, I've only got 35. I mean, yeah, but I kind of want a scope on this, so I'm gonna save up. Just gonna have some more water, because fuck.
I hope they're still there.
You know what? I don't, and I hope we go back to Ellie.
kid? You still there?
Shut up.
Don't come any closer.
It's me.
Feud. Is Yara dead?
Sorry. How's she doing?
Oh, fuck. She's fucked. Holy shit. She needs
move your arms.
Antibiotics.
Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on. What are you doing? I'm giving her a chance.
Oh. Good. At least I don't have to do anything. I'm happy with that.
Owen! Hey, Owen, wake up!
I'm here. Those scars?
I need whatever medical supplies you have.
No, put the phone down, it's okay.
Put it down!
Alice, stop!
Oh, Alice. She's just doing her job.
It's okay.
Yeah, the music, I know.
Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alice. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Slow her down.
Fuck it, no, that's fucked.
Can you feel this?
There's no coming back from that.
No. I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered.
She has compartment syndrome. What does that mean? It means it has to come off. She's a soldier. You can't take her arm. We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it?
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, I'll get whatever.
Oh, God!
I don't mind.
This is the scary part, isn't it?
Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days. What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up. It's how we get around the flooding and... you people. Can't you handle 2 hours? Probably, yeah. So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by scars.
What the fuck are you guys talking about?
Small groups at a time. You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Liv?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
Liv's like, I'm not supposed to be overhearing this.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Surgeons in Seattle.
Mel. And what's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel. Owen. Abby.
Cute.
And the dog's Alice.
I don't like dogs.
Fair enough. They attack the fuck out of you, don't they?
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
Oh, I'm lost.
The really tall buildings. You gonna be able to get us the rest of the way?
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You can get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Also, I'm sorry, I think I've been misgendering Liv this whole time. Which is horrible. And I shouldn't see you. Sorry, oh my god, why am I getting lost in brush? I'm just exploring. I think there might be like, you know, supplies here and there, but there's not. You know, if Lev plays their cards right, he might become my favorite character.
There it is.
Hi.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
She'll make it.
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot.
Look at these chairs. Yeah, I've been using him. But I just saw like short hair and assumed. Which is silly. And also because I thought it'd just be a boy and a girl.
Do you know our dogs can play cards like that?
I'm 13, not 8.
You're the size of an 8-year-old.
Do other people think you're funny?
Oh my god, no. I love them. Liv, let's hug.
What's compartment syndrome?
If too much pressure builds up in your muscles, the blood can't move in and out of the tissue.
Tissue?
Kind of like the skin inside your body.
How do you know all that?
I grew up around doctors. Like Mel.
My papa. Froggy! Sorry, I don't know why I'm so violent towards her. Okay, let's keep moving, kid. How do we get up there? Oh. I think we have to go that way, kid.
Sometimes a running start.
I know how to jump.
Liv, you are my hero. God, I didn't need to do that, did I?
Hold on.
Fuck, you're cute.
Cool. Thank you.
Sure.
And clever. And talented. Give me candy! Hit me just. Spamming triangle. Wait. I just came in here for supplies. I thought this was the way. I don't really want to do that because my weapon's not even hurt yet. Listen, mode range. Yeah. Also, what do I have? Faster crafting. Alright, I don't care though. I go for the stuff that's gonna keep me alive longer. Okay. Okay, this looks like it's gonna
see
be
if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Why? Is it because you're trans? Wild guess. And also, I do use my flashlight. It's clearly on right now, so don't know what you're insinuating. I use it because sometimes I'm scared of what I'll see, okay? So this looks like nothing. And I still have hardly any ammo. And we're definitely gonna run into infected. So if Lev can go first, that's fine. Unless this is a puzzle part of it, which... Whoever turns up, I don't care who they are. I don't care if they're wolves or seraphites or whatever the fuck. Just save me, please. Save me. I'll do whatever you want. I'll cut my face. I'll shoot off some Fedra shit. So give a fuck. I can't die here. I don't want to die here. Please help. Please help. They're going to find me. They're going to rip me apart. Ooh. Like in okay, Liv. I don't know if we're going out there.
Watch the glass.
You can't say watch the glass while you're just beating the shit out of everything. Oh, there's that person. Levy! Not Levy. Chevy to the Levy. Nothing over there? Thing over there, Liv. Okay, this is the bridge.
Ah! Oh, fuck.
Liv's fucking strong as shit.
Okay. You okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's the rule. I broke it.
So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Oh. I guess so.
Cute. Hello, hello. Sen. Good luck in all, Sen. To the girl next door, we're Sam and James. We live in 302. Didn't know anyone else was still there. We're not scared, we swear. Leave behind a freshly baked treat, Sam. Thanks for the cornbread. My mom told me to give you this bottle of vodka. Hope it's a good kind. Why didn't you guys get on the bus with everyone else? My name's Julia. My mom's name is Heidi. Where did you find this vodka? This is legit. We stuck around because we heard some horror stories about the temp apartments. People left to police themselves, letting them rob and kill each other. We'd rather take our chances here. Let us know if you or your mum need anything. Thanks again. I'm going to look for more cornbread mix while I'm out. That was a game changer. Sweet of you guys to offer to help my mum. I could really use the hand. Gonna go out scavenging now, but back tonight. Just knock. Scar saw James cooking on the roof. They shot him. I killed two, but one got away. I'm leaving our door unlocked and some supplies in our safe. Yes! Combo is our apartment number, then your apartment number. Take everything and get out of here, Sam. I can't leave my mum behind. Gonna barricade our door and hope for the best. Your stuff's still in the safe. My aim's shit. If they get in, we're just gonna put our hands up. Okay, so we live in 302 is Sam. superior to and whatever their apartment number is. Ramen roll? What is that? And how do I get some ramen? Lev, do you know what ramen is and how important it is that we get some? No, I've got a massive hammer. I'd like to keep that, please. What a cool little... Oh, they were painting little figurines. That's sweet. Terrifying bathroom. Terrifying. Lev probably thinks I have an anger problem. Could be right, I guess. I keep thinking the flashlight is like something. So let's put in 30. Lev, let's go check the other apartment where they will definitely be infested. You okay with that? Okay, they're definitely apartment 301, right? So 2-1. No, 2-3. 01. 01.
Okay, double check that code.
Okay, I don't know what apartment they're in. That's the first time I've got a one wrong. Oh, I see. Julia? Kennedy? What number were you? 304.
Was it again?
My name's Julie. My mom's name is Heidi. Oh, H. Okay. Must be upstairs or some shit. Right? Because these. Damn, that was a J, that was a whatever, wrong. Ah! Fuck. Wait. Cause there's no more apartments. Sam and Julia. You're at 302? Oh, okay. It must be really painful to watch me, an idiot. We live in 302. I don't know. I don't know what's wrong with me. to the girl next door. I can't focus. I'm laughing too much. So 302 and whoever Julia lives in. Which is 304. Okay. Oh, Lev is warring for their life. One more time. Two, three, oh, four. Please. Let's all just forget. She's like, I did it! Yeah, after I was a moron. I love how they get stuff out of the safe. So, okay, we're fine. Oh my god, I had this much ammo on this weapon this whole time. Okay. No guys, don't celebrate my stupid wins. Only give me credit when I do good things. Okay, seems fine. Bastards, there's all this stuff littered around that looks like items, but nothing in there. Whoa!
Cool. Huh. How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara. Why did they do that to her?
Should we have a little compo?
We can be cruel.
My mom would say that. About wolves.
Well, she wasn't wrong.
I'm scared for her.
Why?
People will blame her for what I did.
What is this? Swear to God, let me craft shit. Okay, let's go left. Chevy to the levee.
Shit.
What? Okay. So this is the first time on this stream where you get to... You're fucking kidding me. You guys, that's fucking rude. It's fucking rude as shit.
Gotta get through there.
Bobby, since we played Dota. Yeah, it has. I've been better. I've been not playing this fucking scary shit game. Sorry, it's not a shit game, I love this game. Wow, I absolutely have to smash a window. How am I gonna... Okay, I feel like they want me to throw something to distract them all, and then I go in. Is that what we're all thinking?
Yes. How many Seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
I don't know.
Fuck me. That was fucking awful. But, you know, did it! You know what I always find in this game? I do things the worst possible way. And then when I explore an area, there's all these sections where you can like hide and like stealthily go through your business. Holy moly. Things brutally. I don't stealth because I find that quite scary. I mean, sometimes I do, but it's not my forte, I would say. So my strategy is always to put my back against a corner and just fire. Pro tip, guys. And what I always find fun is that there's obviously been game engineers who have spent hours of their time, days of their time, like setting that up. And I am just the worst. Okay, I think I go that way.
That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like this before.
I never had ammo. Like, that was... I didn't like that because I used so much ammo. But whatever. It was ammo I didn't even know I had, so... Hello?
Who is he?
Horace.
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
That's pretty rude. Aaron will trade up for flowers, cigarettes, salt, canned fruit, toothpaste, tampons, pads, any spices. So keep your eyes peeled. We could use the extra ammo. Okay. God, that would be the worst. Post-apocalyptic world without any sanitary products. Look what, bitch, hold on. Let me grab these gears. Okay. Ooh, I've got some good stuff. Okay, I wish I had the burst fire in that instance, but... Okay. Sorry, Lev, what was that? What was that? I'm not panicking. Where are you going? Over there? Are we done here? Fill up the hole. It's making a lot of noise though, so let's leave. Okay, go. Yeah. Oh god, you've got blood all over your face. There's gotta be a section of this where we, like, it all crumbles before us. Nah, I don't trust it. How do I like Abby so far? You know, it's an interesting question.
This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Okay. I guess my whole thing with Abby is... it's not about redemption. Because I don't think... that's... possible. But what I think will happen is that I get a better understanding. I should have made a pipe bomb. I should basically do this because I need to use up my supplies. So I think if the game can achieve a level of where I'm not fucking hating the shit out of her, which I'm currently not at the moment, it's done a pretty good job. And I think, obviously, they're smart by using Levi. Oh, not Levi. Sorry, I'm not sure why I call him Levi. It's Chevy to the Libby. I'm gonna go down first. Even though that's something I'll probably regret. I don't like going into holes. Lev, can you follow me, please? Was it just a different way to enter, and I'm freaking out for no reason? Yeah, I'm freaking out for no reason. It looks a bit scary now. Yes. Whew! Love it. What? Cute.
Dancing cats. People from the old time were weird.
Yeah. They were. The more, I'm actually glad that I'm taking ages to finish this game, because the more time away from what happened with Joel and all of that, of course, the more I don't have that knee-jerk reaction to just hating Abby and like not wanting anything to do with him. But and it helps me better understand the story and what they're trying to do. Which I did get from the start, but it was more like from a place of just crossed arms the whole time. Just miss.
You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around if you don't wanna.
I don't wanna separate.
I don't wanna.
I just missed something awesome, didn't I? Because I was trying to be like clever. This is not gonna work out, okay? It's not gonna work out. It's not gonna work out. And I'm gonna be fucked and be really upset about it. Is this just gonna be normal? Because why would they do this? It's gonna all collapse. Ugh, fuck you, fuck you all.
Oh god.
Why did they put that one drawer there?
I had a cousin who was afraid of heights.
What?
Good for your cousin.
Why were they scaring the shit out of me?
This way!
Yeah, I get you.
Okay.
Don't go too far. Oh god.
Here we are.
What? Where? Hell?
Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
I kind of like that they made her scared of heights and like this is sort of a way. God, they created such a massive world.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
Am I supposed to do that or go around? I can't go around, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm supposed to go around. This is so cute! God damn, you hate glass. Pass along, the elders have agreed to a truce with the wolves. They would stay away from our island and won't engage with any seraphites passing through their outer territories. To maintain this peace, we must all work together. Our goals remain the same. These are simply different means to achieve them. Hmm. What happened to that? And is the parkour possible, guys? Should I try it? Like, I feel like there could be an achievement in this. She didn't let me jump. I just want to say, I definitely hit X. Oh, how disappointed you guys are in me. So many face palms just happened. I had to try it, as if you guys didn't try it. It was quite sad though.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
Huh. Funny.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, We'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
Oh, I love this under the wood. That's super cool, but it's definitely gonna break on me at some point, right?
The apostate!
Shit.
It's Lily!
Oh! Caught it! I fucking caught it! Oh!
He's got a blade! Up ahead!
Yeah, well, I've got the fucking hammer. Oh, I caught it! Oh! Oh my god, there's too many of them. Oh, Lev, you're a fucking beast.
Rich, you can't stop us.
Sorry. Left, right there.
You okay?
Yeah.
Abby, don't be an idiot and be like, why was that person calling you Lily? Or am I completely, did I mishear everything?
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Do you want to ask me about it?
No.
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. Okay, so... my love for this game just went like... but now, obviously, like, Lev never dies, because... guys, that would never happen. Because I think they're pretty smart game makers, storytellers, and... well, no, that is a pretty fucking dumb thing to do. Love you, Lev. You're smart, you're talented, you're resourceful. Why do they have such a dramatic, like, kill there, though? Like, interesting, right? You think it was a big fuck you for you?
Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. Oh, that's kind of pretty.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Have I?
Skimmed some.
Sorry.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
Do I just keep looking at it? It's weird. You never really get objects that you can just look at again and again. So it's easy to read. Okay. Oh! Hello! Hello! Come to Mother. Oh, workbench. I will take it all. Appreciate it. God damn it. Oh, I'm quite hurt, Connor. And then hopefully I can make. Ugh. I don't think I have enough gears. Just want to get that workbench achievement. Oh my god, don't point it. Jesus, I just wanted to look. Oh, you okay, buddy? That's so interesting as well, right? In a world where they clearly are not exposed to the same things. So interesting. Very clever.
Seriously, how high up are we going?
I never said that. My condolences for your son. It's an honor. He's with our prophet now. He passed bravely. You should be proud. Thank you. The elders have offered us a new child. That is a great honor. Elizabeth is grateful. Not sure she's ready yet.
I don't think I'm supposed to move, right?
Be for the best. Yes, of course.
Watch out, above us.
If that wasn't the greatest shot you'll have ever seen, don't know what to tell you. Down, like,
it's the impostor.
Okay, so I stopped that up a bit, but we're okay. We're okay.
They've got a radio on our left.
I dodged, motherfucker. I dodged! Okay, woo! Sorry. I got too excited. I got too cocky with that shot. I know it. I should have taken the win, huh? Come on, Lev. Thanks, Lev. are we going? Where are we going, buddy? Where are we going? Down? Oh, tall grass. I love tall grass. This is the loudest gun I have, which is probably not smart, but whatever. Okay, let's see. We've got one up there, one down here. Are you gonna come in? So much noise, it's too distracting. To a little crispy crisp. One, two. God, they're so loud, making so much noise. It's on my level. Oh, there's one over there too.
Treacherous child, show
yourself.
Fuck
you!
Hiding wolves now. Down there!
Yeah, come on. Yeah, fuck you.
Dead ahead!
In the balls! In the balls! Thank you.
Fuck these scars.
Yeah.
Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah. Fuck them.
Fuck them!
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
That's fun.
That's my first time.
Oh, suits you. No, I don't think I'm going up there. Okay. I think we're going this way. What do you mean how I move my head to peek behind a wall? Do I do it wrong? Okay, we're going this way. Let's go live. Okay, good, good, good.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes.
Oh, they're so cute. Where are you going, buddy? Let me just search a bunch of stuff, because... You know me, I love my stuff. Ugh, I hate being full of stuff. And not being able to craft the things I want.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah.
What?
Hey, pull that door down.
Okay.
Shit.
Oh, I moved my head.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts to me.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much.
This is good. I like the expressions.
Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all
Mom
signs
spaghetti.
Of pushing stronger. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming.
Oh my
Only
god.
One week may I carry my true strength.
Are you trying to tell me how to play this game? To be happy about the fear. God, that's some good character design. Oh, yeah. 100% it's hilarious. Also, I think they really gave her that fear to humanize her.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
Give me more. Hello, note on the wall. Pass along, the truce is over. They ambushed one of our groups. We need to show our strength. Gather a handful of your strongest soldiers and go deep into their territory. Target any wolves you come across. There is no age restriction to the message we must deliver. That's fucked.
So you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. Her taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Okay.
This is very, like, taking the Bible and... Well, any religion, really. Lev, do we want to go this way? We can't. Okay, I trust you. You're a good guide. Oh god, where the fuck are we? Are we in a high tower? We're in a skyscraper under construction. This doesn't seem...
Windy up here.
Yeah, I'm gonna die. Multiple times, for sure.
What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev,
follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
Oh my god, it's a crane. I can't even do this thing. I did it.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down.
What, am I supposed to jump that? Lev? Oh no, I'm not. That's the thing, yeah.
Shit. Oh fuck.
How are you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
Cute. What?
Never mind.
I think anyone is afraid of heights like this high, right?
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go!
That's so good that they used that scene. And him in the background, I love it. God, it's creepy still though.
I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Look, I'm tempted to go back and fall down just to
Lev,
see.
Come here, I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna wanna hug me in a second.
Why? Why?
This is such like a just a temptation thing, isn't it?
All right.
Did she just make an angry face just to like try to? That's what I do when I play this game. That's fine. Lev, where are you? At least there's probably not infected up here? Question mark?
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Oh my god, please don't infected come running after me during this. Oh my god, it's gonna rumble so much.
Terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs.
Cute. Aww.
Holy fuck.
Well, that's so cool. Comes into view. Love it. Oh my god, no.
Almost there.
The whole way?
Shit.
Look, you can see the hospital now.
Oh fuck.
I didn't even know that's where we were going.
Focus on me. I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this. Yes, you can.
I can't.
You're going to. Come on, true strength.
True strength. True strength.
I can't. Okay. I just can't, like, I can't tell which way she's overbalancing. Oh, okay. That was definitely to the right. This is awful. This is awful. Okay. Played a lot of Mario Party, Rin. You can do this.
Okay, you're almost there.
Like, her bag's just so big and wobbly. Okay, good.
Careful. Fuck.
Almost there.
All right.
Are we? It'd be so slippery as well.
Come on. I'm dizzy. Just grab me. Hold on.
Hold me up.
Okay, so that had to happen, right? Oh my god, we landed in a pool. I'd just throw up from the fear.
You ready? Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Aw, sweet.
Okay. Okay. Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
Cannonball! I wonder when we dry. Hot tub. That was fun. Enjoy that gameplay. Hello. Is there something in the pool? You want me to check? It better not be a dead body. I swear to God, if you let me down here to look at a dead body. Well, it's just all the glass that we. Oh. There was a coin. Did you know that, or were you asking?
My ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, you got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here?
Why did you come back for us?
We're in a hotel.
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
Lev, can you go first? Lev, can you go first? Okay, we're fine. Sorry. I knew there was nothing in there. Oh, one more. Yes. Motherfuckers. Oh, still seen nothing. Okay. Okay. Huh? Oh. There could have been items in here. There'd be pills or something, like cloth, but nothing cool. Nothing. Ugh! It's a closet. Okay. Oh, a safe. Probably something in here. Yeah, there's a note. Okay. Lev, anything else in here? No, okay. Give me that combo! Please don't leave valuables lying around while you're on the shift. We have an employee safe in the cleaning closet in the lobby. The code is the same as the Wi-Fi. I usually leave that on things like this. Nope. Okay. I put it on the wall. Okay. Click that. No. Wi-Fi password. Wi-Fi. Password. Here. No. My eyes are terrible. So this could be the hardest part of the game. I thought it'd be on like a placemat or something. can see her at the reception desk. Lev, what's the Wi-Fi password? I know, don't tell me. I know. Did it. Oops. Why do I have no alcohol in this place? I would not survive. Okay. I mean, we all know what it's like to live through a pandemic now, and we haven't survived it yet. Alcohol's definitely a prerequisite.
If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, God.
Oh, I see how this works.
Cute. Said victim
had orders to clear out this building.
I did. Avery and Molly are missing, and I'm bit. The nest was big. Oh, fuck. So I don't like the sound of this.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Why aren't we taking the elevator? It's definitely gonna be a building full of infected. Do I have it in me? Do I have it in me? I've been playing for almost 2 hours. I've got no ammo. Oh my lord. Oh, I need the mask. I need the mask. Surely. You can do this. Just in time. Oh my god, guys. It's nice to have friends. Through this. Look at this. It's clearly like blood everywhere. At least I have Lev as well. Oh, she got scared. Not the worst part yet. Cool. But definitely close to it, I'm sensing. You know what's gonna be bad when they give you ammo and when they give Lev a torch?
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
There's one right behind you.
Let me see what I can find.
It's literally right behind us. Why are you going in? Why are you going in? There's one right behind you. That guy's wearing one.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it.
Oh, fuck me.
Okay, gas mask. Gas mask.
You're at the first scary bit. I'm at the first scary bit, guys. But also, can we all just, like, we all saw that dead body that had a gas mask, right? So tempted to break that, but obviously it's gonna draw out whatever is in here. And I don't wanna do it anymore. It's all been fun and games. I'm too scared. Breathe and focus. I don't want to focus. I want to look away from everything. I'm just scared like things are gonna sneak up on me. Can you tell me if things sneak up on me? I don't mind being spoiled about that stuff. If there's a jump scare. You can tell me if there's a jump scare. I didn't even see that there was a person there. I'm too scared. Yes, they will. What? 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 Sneak up.
Holy shit, this building's fucked.
Done for the night, guys. I'm just gonna go. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. Fear, true strength. Fear, true strength. Fear. Fear, true strength. Why are you guys just laughing at me? That body didn't have anything on it. Okay. I'm just kidding. I'm so scared. Was there something there? I don't know! Okay, it's fine. It's just a stupid game. You're fine if she doesn't have a gun in hand. Who? Me? I'm showing true strength, okay. So I don't carry my gun? Goof Lev? Oh god, I barely know the kid. Guys, I can't do it. Like, I literally... How does anyone play this game? But then if I don't do it now, I'm not gonna have all of you to help me. You see me just prioritize bombs, which make me feel safe over hell. Abby, okay, can I have the crossbow in my hand? Like, you and I, I'm just gonna panic and shoot anything I see, and then, run, and then, use all my ammo, and then... Oh, I'm not gonna sleep tonight. I miss Ellie and being...
Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick.
Finally. I've been here for 3 seconds. She'll take her gun if it's dangerous. I'm not sure what you're talking about. It's getting really hot, guys. Okay, I'm getting lightheaded. I'm getting lightheaded because I'm not breathing. I know this is such a trick. This is such a trick. It's like, here, have this gas mask. It's fine. No one's going to kill you. Whereas obviously this ceiling, everything is going to kill me. And I don't want to do it anymore. There will be a jump scare. She'll take a gun out if she's dangerous. Oh, okay. Okay, you'll be fine. I mean... You guys are luring me into a false sense of security or whatever. I'm not watching.
Yes.
I'm not watching.
Looks good.
No, it's not. No, it's not.
Alright, back to
left. No, it's not. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Her tone of voice? Fuck you. Look at me, I'm not even in the frame. Okay. Okay, I need to stop being so loud as well. My heart is racing. I can't do it. So it's gonna go past the door, isn't it? You'll be fine. You guys are such liars.
Huh.
Not shot. Yeah, thanks. Because I fucking knew it. Okay, okay. Come on. Come here, you motherfuckers. I don't want to use my scope. Come here, you motherfuckers. Come here. What if I just run? That one where I bullet. Doesn't want to be friends. I don't even know where to go. Look, where did that come from? The roof? Come here, you motherfucker. Come here. Come here. Come here. Ah! It's in my ear. It's in my ear. It's in my ear. Okay, run, 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 run. Run, Abby. Run, Abby. No, this isn't how you're supposed to play the game, but...
That it? I hope that's it.
That's how I play the game. My corner method really works! I'm supposed to go. Ah! Oh my god. Sorry.
Fuck, 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 fuck.
Was that it? I did go into angry focus.
Okay, your present.
Look at my hand. Oh, it's not too bad.
Here. Taking too long.
Hold the moment, shut up.
Can't move any faster. You won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this. Did you see a way down?
No.
I didn't see anything. I think I even got hit. Maybe a bit, but whatever. What's upstairs? Oh, we came from there. Sorry. I knew that. Okay, come on, buddy. For now. But I've got you by my side. So I feel like we're gonna be fine. Come on, Lev. Is This is like scary.
What about that?
What? What about what? What about what? What about what? What about what?
Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
For the moment. That's not. Oh my god, I launched him. That's so cute. Don't look around, Rain. Don't look around. Why would you throw it there?
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Oh, what?
Come on. You got this.
I don't want to go down. Guys. Can Lev come with me? Oh, good. Okay. I'm fine. Is this gonna be a whole fucking building of this stuff? Drop down. Okay. Floaters, scramblers, bows.
Now what?
I don't know. What are you doing? Follow me.
May the current be calm.
May the current be calm. May your death be swift. I don't know. Anything in there? Okay, Lev, let's go, buddy. Love you. Let's get to a decent place. Sorry, I'm freaking out. Okay. Avery, the Black Rain Hotel contains a large group of infected. Likely the ones that spilled out of the hospital. We need you and your crew to bring down the supports from the inside out. Use the supplied explosives and remote detonators. Good luck. Oh god, it's giving me more ammo. Okay. Lev, this is fucked. Sorry, I'll let you get off that ledge. So you don't understand that mechanic. We all know our big boss is coming. I know it. You know it. We all know it.
Holy shit. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't.
What's new?
Tell me about it.
I'm gonna stop yelling. Like, that wasn't even that scary. I saw it happening and I still just have to scream. None of this is that scary. None of this is that scary. None of this is scary. None of this is scary. What am I doing? None of this is scary. My partner's trying to sleep. Oh. Oh, whoops. It's only 9:30 though. Well, do we have to go down there? Okay, let's go, buddy. I'm gonna save my shotgun shells. Actually, yeah. The fuck's up?
How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah.
To it. Do I draw it out and then let it jump to its death? The fucking sound, I swear to God. I don't want gears. I don't want gears. Oh, but it's like walking normally. I'm like freaking out. Liver's not scheduled, I know, right? Little bastard. So cool. Okay. You know what? It's not as scary with you guys yet. It really isn't. I couldn't play this by myself. Oh, fuck them, fuck them, fuck them, fuck them. Do I want to go in there? Can I go around the other way? What's that? I can sneak.
Ah.
want to do this. Why did I do this when...
Dragon weapon!
You're so cute. Dance on the bodies of your enemies. Okay.
Let's get out of here.
Kind of jealous that she gets the flamethrower when it really should be Ellie. But it's okay. So you know that when they give you a flamethrower, yeah, you feel, yeah. Okay, you're right. That's where I came in. Okay. Lev, do we go here? Hey, big boy! Okay. Now, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and say that this is a good spot to start killing this guy. Get aggroed. He didn't get aggroed. Oh, was there more than one? Okay, it's fine. I think it doesn't get aggroed. Love the big weapons. Okay. I don't need that pipe, but a machete. And I ain't scared of nothing no more because I got a flamethrower. Okay. Now, where are we going? Not through there. It's cool. This way.
I hate this.
So do I. Abby, stop freaking out.
Oh,
Keep going down. We're almost at the street.
Why am I sprinting? I didn't do that. It's been jumping out of me a lot. Okay. What's alive in here?
Okay, progress.
Is it?
Are you doing all right?
I'm not.
Yeah. Are you?
No.
If I'm being honest, not my best day.
Okay, we're doing well. We're doing well. We're doing well, buddy. That's a Ferris wheel. It's pretty cool. Okay. Let's move on. Almost out, okay. That definitely looks like something that's gonna jump and kill me. Oh. Like, what is that? Oh my god, it's getting so overgrown. Down? It's nasty down here. Nasty! You alive? No, you're not alive. Okay. Yes, give me that. Give me that sweet, sweet flamethrower action. Okay, I got this. We got this, guys. taking stock. I love you, Liv. It's so loud.
Holy shit. There are too many demons. Just keep looking for a way out of here.
Nightmares tonight. What do you reckon? I kill them all? I probably don't have enough ammo to kill them all. I could try, but... And then see what happens. Okay, hold on. There's a back way. Oh my god, did I see a stalker? Take no prisoners. Bombs and fire in.
Yes.
We did it. We killed that big demon. Yeah, we did. Come on.
Is that all of them? I'm not convinced. I'm not convinced. Levi, where do we go? No, there was ammo there! I wanted the ammo! What's up with this guy? I'm not convinced. Okay, I'm convinced.
Let's go. Fuck this building.
Yeah.
Agreed.
Oh. What, we're still not out? Oh guys, I used too much stuff. I thought that was the last, sort of bit. I thought that was the last bit. Why didn't you warn me?
What is that?
I don't know.
A quarter. Quarter of what? What?
It's cute. It's real cute. Oh god, it's giving me more ammo. come out.
You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
I made it. Oh my god. Guys, I made it. Liv, hug me. Hug me. Hug me. Hug me. Okay, don't. It's fine. Where do we go? Here. Whee! I'm fucking amazed. I'm so happy.
You see that elevator right there?
No. Where?
Let's get out of here.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
Cute.
You're a good brother.
Cute.
Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Love.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
It's nice. Does your mom love and accept you? Just gotta check there's nothing in here. Just always need to write that everywhere. Are we sure this place is safe? Hi, what? Okay. Beautiful.
They're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Why am I grabbing? Oh,
yeah.
Medical supplies. God, why am I swimming? This seems odd, right?
Got someone in the water! Trespasser?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby?
Yeah.
It's Abby, shit! She alone? Open the gate!
Okay.
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay.
No, she won't.
Thanks.
Why are they still getting new recruits?
Oh, fuck. Okay. I think this is a good place to stop for the night, guys. We've been through a lot together. What? What are you guys doing? Yeah. Who are you? Shoving me? Are you shoving me? Okay. Yeah. I'm so glad we got through that. It wasn't too bad. I think the Rambo approach really helped me. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. It was nice to have so many of you helping me through this. I feel like I got a decent chunk of the game done, which I'm really happy about since I don't get to play too often. But yeah, thank you guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe so you know when I'm streaming next. And until next time,